pod for resupply. Remember, a husk close to death might try to self-detonate and take you with him. Not fun.
How's everyone for ammo?
Ammo's good to go.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Thanks, man. I'll get you back.
Oh.
Cheers.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Thanks.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Thanks, man.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
If I'm not killing, I'm not earning, which is bad.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Someone had a bad time here. Why?
Your guy. I'm about to. I had to run. I gotta run.
Get get some healing.
How we all doing?
Feeling like crap, if I'm honest.
Ammo check, people.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
I'll fix you.
More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Everyone have enough ammo?
Oh, I could have told you that.
Time's almost up. Viet!
Got loads.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
That's nice. Never been a fan of blood.
Now, sword off! You're a natural!
Great. I'm not gonna be able to hear. Shit.
Aye, aye.
them off. Straight. Reloading.
Just the chainsaw guy left, I think.
Make these last purchases count. Blood and death is part of the job. Learn
Damn,
from your teammates'
just put
mistakes.
It on the wire.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
It's all just being crappy.
That's too heavy for you. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Who needs this?
You know what I mean? Thanks, man.
Merry Christmas. Kid. Smart.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Demo.
It's this guy.
I'm back, and I've got some new tricks. Stare death in the eye, you're driving me ballistic.
It's the bullshit, boy. But there's a way to get them. There's a way to, if you can get them, you can get them. It's just hard. He just goes after you, damn. Yeah, he does that. Now he does some G's. He's kicking it. Rocket. Rocket. Yo. It don't even matter. I knew it. You're all gonna die. That first time before he ran, before he was able to run off, we had
so close and so dead.
Time I go in the morning. Yeah, I'm going at 10 if I remember correctly, still. 438. I had all the kills. I had the kills, the assists, and the damage. Yeah, that's Sandy's like favorite level. He likes going to the beach and shit. He wants to be on permanent vacation. Probably is. Nah, that farmhouse is not easy. For one reason, it's dark. See, that makes the game too simple. I like the fact that the game can get complicated. Nah, the game's already complicated on hard. Let's not ruin our sanity. Pick a perk and stick with it. You talking about how you want your perk to be strong enough to deal with shit. If you stop switching, you'll be all right. I'm almost level 16, SWAT.
Last one's off, so I can open the trader vault.
Hang on, new clip in.
Looks like I had all dang zeds where I was. Shit.
Congratulations, you killed the most Zeds.
What?
I see you have no grenades. Is that wise?
Well, I got grenades now, baby.
Watch it, reloading.
Reloading.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
So press you're still alive.
Oh.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
What are we hunting now? Caveman Zeds?
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, yo. Come on. Come on, show yourself.
Reloading. Something cloaked is coming around.
Boom. Come see me. The pod safely open. Nicely done.
Yeah.
How do the Americans say it? You were MVP that time.
What nice MVP? Work. I could appreciate that.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Things get quiet. Makes me twitchy.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
If I'm not killing, I'm not earning, which is bad.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Hey, man,
break time's over.
This area has been pretty good to me.
More Zeds
I've been getting a lot of enemies over in this area. As you can see, all the blood.
Ho ho ho!